popular San Diego beach has some extra life-saving equipment on its hands tonight, but lifeguards won't ever use it to help people. For the first time ever, Del Mar has oxygen masks for pets.
Dove Beach in Del Mar is Jonas Fisher's favorite place, even when the weather is less than ideal. But this four-legged swimmer sometimes gets ahead of himself. Just ask his owner, Scott.
You know what? Sometimes he'll keep going after the ball as long as I throw it. And sometimes he'll just get water in his mouth, and he'll come back and he'll kind of have to choke it up.
Jonas has never been seriously hurt, but if he did stop breathing, lifeguards are prepared. And not just sort of prepared. For the first time, they're outfitted with life-saving equipment specifically for dogs.
Specifically designed like this to fit muzzles and snouts, so they work for dogs and cats and household-sized pets.
These doggy oxygen masks are a gift from the nonprofit group Emizen. And this is their head of marketing, Emma, a lab Great Dane mix.
Emma Fit, this is a snug fit. The masks for our face aren't contoured enough. And when those masks are applied to the pets, the air is actually escaping from both below and above the mask.
Lifeguards admit they don't have many dog rescues, but now when they do, they'll be ready. A life-saving tool they hope they never have to use.
A big part of our beach community has pets as their family, and they really feel strongly that they're just as important as other people's lives. So we're really thankful for the opportunity to always save a life, no matter whether it's a human or other members of their family.
And pet owners are equally grateful.
I'd be really thankful to have it out here if my dog got into trouble, definitely.
And we have a lot of dog owners here at the station who are happy to have those, too. The masks come in three sizes. You cannot buy them for your home or personal use. The company that gives them out only donates the masks to rescue workers like fire departments and lifeguards, Lauren.
Oh, very interesting.